I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see blocked users on the Roblox.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Roblox.com, and then sign into your Roblox account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the menu along the top of the screen, and then click settings in this menu. Step 3. Click Privacy and Content Maturity in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Blocked Users in this menu. A list of all the users you've blocked on Roblox is displayed. If you're having second thoughts and want to unblock someone, all you need to do is click Unblock. That Roblox user will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.